you so much for coming to this event. It really is wonderful you guys came to this show and made us feel so great. And we're doing this for Jason. And, you know, for those of us who know Jason, he really is a special person, a wonderful guy, besides being a guy who played some amazing music and continues to do so. So he's an inspiration for me. And first time I heard him, it scared the shit out of me. And then, of course, there's all these guys coming on stage tonight. They all scare the shit out of me. Really. As a matter of fact, Alan Whitman, the bass player, he scares the shit out of me. Look at him, but besides that, Jeff Campitelli, I gotta say, he does not scare the shit out of me. I love the guy. Give it up for Jeff Campitelli and Alan Whitman, please. I think we're ready. I think we're gonna play some Ice Nine for you, all right?
Thank you.
thank you. I can't believe you guys, you stayed all this time. Thank you very much. You guys have got so much love, it's really wonderful. I want to play you a song that sort of stuck in my head once when I was wearing a neck brace, and I was feeling pretty good. I had some medication after a car accident, and I cannot lie, you know, sometimes that stuff really does work, and but I couldn't move much, but I could wear my guitar, right, and I was thinking I started having this image of Gene Krupa playing his drums and falling down the stairs, and came up with a song called Satch Boogie.
We'll be right back.
think they're going to throw us off just yet, but we need a little bit of help from the audience to get this groove going. All right. Hey, Alan, you remember this one, right?
We'll be right back.
Well, all right, I think it's time to up this celebration and bring out a guest. We have the legend, the great Mr. Steve Hunter on guitar. He's going to come out with us. Steve and Jason go way back, as you know. I've spent many hours listening to Steve's guitar playing. Trying to figure out how does the guy get so classic sounding. So cool. And he doesn't know this. I think I own one of his old guitars, and it's one of those things I fetish. That's the sound we like. Is it just me, or is it just the guitar players that love that sound? I don't know what it is. Guitar makes that kind of a sound, you know something's cooking, and that's what it's all about, right? We're definitely going to do this thing called Going Down in the Key of C, all right? Thank you. right, Mr. Steve Hunter. Dream come true. Thank you so much, everybody. Big thanks to Mr. Alan Whitman on the bass guitar. Jeff Capitelli on the drums. Every single performer that was here tonight to celebrate Jason. Oh, what a great guy he is. Thank you. Thank you all very much tonight.